The most exhilarating part of flying this aircraft is whenever you are so task saturated that you can't think about anything but that mission. And you're sitting there working with the person sitting next to you and those other people on the ground and in the air, and somehow collectively you can accomplish this extremely complex event. And once you actually sit back and look at the whole situation and realize you are a piece of that, outstanding. I am Staff Sergeant Griffith. I'm the 15 Charlie Course Manager. My MOS is 15 Charlie. I'm also rated as a 15 Whiskey. I've flown 3 different platforms for the US Army. I've flown Shadow, Warrior, and Gray Eagle. The aircraft behind me is capable of flying upwards of about 20 hours, 24 hours. The other one that is the most advanced version of this is an extended range. You're looking at 24 to 32 hours. On the bottom of it, we have a camera, which we use to scan the battlefield in multiple different ways. You can see it in IR. You can see it in something we call day TV, which is kind of like looking through a normal camera. And then we can interlace those on top of each other to actually combine those images to get a defined picture. And we have something else on there as well called low light TV. That way during times of sunset, sunrise, where the light is kind of meeting up with shadows, we can look into those shadows and kind of see what's going on in there. The box we step into to actually control these pieces of equipment is known as the ground control station. It's where we sit to control this remote aircraft and fly it around the battlefield. The day kind of starts off with us sitting in, doing an engine run-up, which usually can take between an hour to 30 minutes to accomplish. And we taxi it ourselves by hand out to the runway, take it off, climb up to altitude, and then we go operate our mission. Typically, this aircraft launches by itself and goes and flies a solo mission, in the sense of our mission only involves our aircraft, but we work in conjunction with multiple different platforms, multiple different aircraft, and sometimes work together to accomplish tasks as well. Leading soldiers is one of the most challenging and beautiful concepts in the Army. You get to see how people are. You get to mold those individuals and turn them into something outstanding. I'm Staff Sergeant Griffith, and I'll see you at GoArmy.com.